πάμε χαίστο. Μήνα του βαλαντζής. Αυτό. Και άμα να γύρω κάπου, είναι η Ισλαϊσκού Μαρίνεσα. Είναι η Ισλαϊσκού. Πάρα με πλαστικ. Σου νου γυρεβατικού μαϊόν. Γκάις. Με πλαστικ σαν ου. Σι. Με πλαστικ. Κάπως είναι το. Να σε ηλάλε, μου σε ηπαμπά, ο πινάτο μου είναι εγγύς. Δόν σα πλάστικ. OMG, γράπε, ο. Imagine, ο. Μπορεί να τούνω, μπορεί να τούνω πλάστικ. Hindi sumama doon sa ano, sa cheese. Kundi nakain namin yung cheese sa kayong plastic. Ako, ano ba yan, shakies? Ano nangyayari sa inyo? Wala kayo sa sarili, o. Oh. Ayun, o. Oh. Guys, niluto nila, nakasama yung plastic. Yung dough nasa ilalim, o. Oh. See? O. Oh. Nakalimutan siguro tanggalin itong plastic, itong niluto nila. Wow! Ingat-ingat kayo guys ha. Ito, unbox ka natin iba. Naka may plastic din. Teka ito
ha. Shakies, nag-apologize kay Julius Babaw dahil ito, nga sa pangyayaring ito kung saan ang diniliver nilang pizza ay okay, meron pang plastic sa gitna.
Okay naman, inspeksyonin natin.
And ayan guys, when they unbox the other pizza ay okay naman po siya. Yung isa lang po talaga, meron pang, hindi nila natanggal yung plastic sa gitna. Kaya, ayun po. Anyway, yung Shakies naman ay sobrang nag-apologize sa pangyayaring ito.
Wala itong problema. Kaya pala tanga-tanga mo walang slice. Bakit kaya ganun? Oh, Shakies! Tako! Ano ba yan?
Shakies nag-apologize kay Mr. Julius Babaw dahil sa deliver nitong pizza na merong plastic. So, ito ang naging pahayag ng Shakies. Dear Mr. Julius Babaw, thank you for calling our attention on your delivery experience with one of our stores. We sincerely apologize for this unfortunate incident. We acknowledge that a mistake had been made by our staff and we will take this as an opportunity to learn and do better. We appreciate that you took our call last night and we appreciate your concern for our staff. We are currently undergoing a thorough and fair investigation to understand exactly what transpired so we can reinforce our system and procedures to prevent incidents like this from happening again for any of our guests. Our freshly made pizza crust are placed with a food grade glass and sheet that separate pizza crust from each other, ensuring that the crust don't stick to each other before pizza preparation. Unfortunately, our crew member failed to remove the sheet prior to adding the cheese and toppings in this instance. Guests' safety and guest satisfaction is very important to us and we hope to make things right. While it will not fully make up for the frustration it costs you, allow us to replace and re-deliver your order free of charge, which is the immediate standard procedure that we do with any of our guests. We hope you would accept this and our sincerest apologies from the whole Shakies family.